are going, we already we have started with the lesson rocks and mineral. In the last video we have discussed what is the rocks, where the rocks are found. There are mainly the three types of the rocks, that is igneous, sedimentary and metamorphic. Yes or no? In the last video we have discussed about the igneous rock, how it is formed and its types. Do you remember? Yes. Then there are mainly the four types of the igneous rock, that is basalt, granite, pumice and obsidian. These are the four main types of the igneous rock that we have discussed and their uses. Am I right? So in today's video we are going to discuss the next type of the rock, that is sedimentary rock. We are going to discuss sedimentary rock. Its types. First we will discuss how the sedimentary rock is formed. Formation of the sedimentary rock. Now see, there are the three seasons, that is mainly there are two seasons, that is summer and winter. Am I right? What happens during the summer? There is extreme heat. Am I right? Now see, if you will look to the mountain, it is mountains are made up of rocks. Am I right? Yes or no? So they are made up of rocks. Then repeated heating and cooling of the mountain by rain, wind and sunlight breaks the rocks into the small pieces. It breaks the rocks into the small pieces, and these rocks are carried by the river and these rocks are carried by the rain and a strong wind to the river and the seas. The rock sinks down at the bottom of the sea, and that is called as a sediment. It settles down at the bottom of the sea, so that is called as a sediment. Are you getting? And continuous at a time passes for more sediments settle at a lower layer and lower layer, and due to the pressure of the rocks, the rock which is formed, that is called as a sedimentary rock. That rock is called as a sedimentary rock. Are you getting? This is how the sedimentary rock is formed. Once again, I will repeat the procedure of the sedimentary rock. See, repeated heating and cooling of the mountain by rain, wind and sunlight breaks the rocks into the small pieces. It breaks this into the small pieces, and these rocks are carried by the river and a strong wind and it settles down at the bottom of the sea. That is called as a sediment. That process is called as a sediment, and as the time passes, more sediments build up and press down this layer, and the rock which is formed due to the pressure, that is called as a sedimentary rock. That rock is called as a sedimentary rock. Now the sedimentary rocks are mainly classified into the five main types. Sedimentary rocks are classified into five types, that is sandstone, conglomerate, shale, limestone and gypsum. Now how these rocks are formed? We have discussed about the igneous rock and its types and how it is formed. Similarly, the sedimentary rocks are further classified into these five types. One by one we will discuss them. First is sandstone. Sandstone, it is formed by the small particles of the sand and cement. This sandstone is formed by the small particles of the sand and cement together. the sandstone has a mineral. Now in the last video I have told you that some rocks contain one minerals all some rocks contain many minerals. The first is sandstone. It contains a mineral that is called as a quartz. This sandstone, this sandstone, it is used for building purpose. Now you might have seen the old buildings like in the Delhi, Agra, the Red Fort. Then the stone which is used, that is a sandstone. Are you getting this? Now the next type of the sedimentary rock is a conglomerate. This rock is formed by the pebble, sand and gravel cement together with a mineral. In this one mineral is contained, that is silica and calcium carbonate. In this the mineral is contained silica and calcium carbonate. It is mainly of the color of this, it is mainly orange and gray in color. It is used for the construction and polishing of ornament. This stone is used for polishing and making and for the construction. Are you getting this? Then the next type of the rock is shale. It is a smooth sedimentary rock. It is the smooth sedimentary rock formed by the layer of the clay. Are you getting? And it is used for making the tiles and brick. The shale is the rock which is used for making the tiles and brick. Then the next type of the rock is limestone. This rock is more familiar to you. This rock is used for making chalk. The limestone, limestone is made up of a mineral called as a calcite. The mineral comes from the shells of the sea. These minerals come from the shells of the sea creature. And the chalk is also called as a limestone. Are you getting? Then the last type of the sedimentary rock is gypsum. This rock, it is a soft rock which is made up of sulfate mineral. This rock is made up of sulfate and it is used for making the plaster of Paris. This rock is used for making the plaster of Paris. So these are the uses of the sedimentary rock which are formed by the sediment. Now how is the procedure of the sedimentary rock that we have discussed? So today's work, it will be, you have to draw the diagram of the formation of the sedimentary rock in your notebook and write the types of the sedimentary rock and the uses in your science notebook and read the lesson once again. Thank you.